I never had no one that I could count on. I've been let down so many times. I was tired of hurting, so tired of searching, till you walked into my life. It was a feeling I'd never known. And for the first time, I didn't feel alone. You're more than a lover. There can never be another to make me feel the way you do. And oh, we just get closer. I look at you. I don't know where I'd be without you here with me.
Happy wedding day to the chapel and we're going to get married. Going to the chapel and we're going to get married. We are really
in the dark, middle of the night, taking your heart and holding it tight. Emotional touch, touching my skin, and asking you to do what you've been doing all over again. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Don't think I can keep it all in. I just gotta let you know what it is that won't let me go. It's your love. It just does something to me. It sends a shock right through me. I can't get enough. And if you wonder about the spell I'm under, and all this happened by taking your hand. And who I am now is who I wanted to be. And now that we're together, I'm stronger than ever. I'm happy and free. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Don't think I can keep it all in. And if you ask me why I've changed, all I gotta do is say your sweet name. It's your love. It just does something to me. It sends a shock right through me. I can't get enough. And if you wonder about the spell I'm under, oh, it's your love. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Don't think I can keep it all in. I just gotta let you know what it is that won't let me go. It's your love. It just does something to me. It sends a shock right through me.
Day has come, a new day has come. I was waiting for so long for a miracle to come. Everyone told me to be strong, hold on, and don't shed a tear through the darkness and good times. I knew I'd make it through, and the world thought I had it all, but I was waiting for you.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now. There's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day.
It's not that unusual when everything is beautiful. It's just another ordinary miracle today. The sky knows when it's time to snow. Don't need to teach a seed to grow. It's just another ordinary miracle today. Life is like a gift, they say, wrapped up for you every day. Open up and find a way to give some of your own. Isn't it remarkable? Like every time a raindrop falls, it's just another ordinary birds in winter have their flame, but always make it home by spring. It's just another ordinary miracle today. When you wake up every day, please don't throw your dreams.
Who gives this lovely woman to be wed?
I do.
Very good. Go ahead. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm the Reverend Cliff Housko, and I have the pleasure of marrying Danielle and Robert. You may be seated. We have the VIP section to the right here. Kind of nice. Feels awfully strange to be calling you Danielle and Robert, so we may trip between those names. I'm going to ask you guys, and very carefully, I want you to take, even though Bobby's had the opportunity to see the guests, I want you to just turn around and take a look at your audience here, and because this is a combination of the most special people in your lives today, and you can hard left it a little bit because you got a big crew over here. There you go.
I love you guys all.
Don't get her started crying too early, okay? All right, and then to the right over here, take a look at the VIP section. Okay? Great. They're here with you today to celebrate this most important day. So I'm going to have you guys turn back around. So, folks, my name is Cliff, and Danielle and I had an interesting meeting the first time we met. I think within 10 minutes she had me crying with her. So we've had this connection all along, and then getting to meet Bobby was really a pleasure, and I think what they said about themselves was really interesting. And Danny said, I fell in love with Bobby because he loves me unconditionally for who I am. He's the kindest, nicest, calmest, most gentle man I've ever met. Mostly because he knew my strengths and my perseverance from the first hour we met after hearing my story and not running for his life. And she says that he was the puzzle in his life, the puzzle part that fit. Bobby said, the first thing I was attracted to Danny was about her beauty and great smile. And then the more I got to know her, I fell in love with her inner beauty, her sense of humor, her heart of gold, also the fact that she lets me tease the heck out of her when we laugh together. And that so characterizes both of these guys. We would sit and work on the wedding, and Bobby remembers this, and talk about something to do with the wedding, and I would say, Danny, you know, here's what we need to do, and blah, whatever that, I don't remember what it was, you know, and Danny would go, well, you know, here's the way I want it, you know, and Bobby says, he's the pro, and Danny would go, okay, and that's all there was to it, and then it was over and done, and so it was really a wonderful time getting to know the both of them. So we're going to start with a short prayer. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful, not arrogant or rude. Love doesn't insist on its own way. It's not irritable or resentful. It doesn't rejoice at wrong. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things, and love never ends. Amen. Amen. Family and friends, we are gathered here at this hour to take witness and joy in the union of these two lives, that of Danielle and Robert. To this moment, they bring the love in their hearts and the dreams in their minds which bind them together. They bring that particular personality and spirit which is uniquely their own, as we just talked about, and of which will grow the reality of their lives together. We are here today to celebrate the friendship, respect, and love that Danielle and Robert have for each other, and the fact that they accept each other totally and permanently. Into this marriage, they have come to be joined. Marriage affords a wonderful opportunity for peace of mind, soul, and happiness. Danielle and Robert, you are about to enter into a union which is most serious. It is most serious because it will bind you together for life in a relationship so close and so intimately that it will profoundly influence your whole future. As you join in marriage, there's a vast and unknown future before you. That future, with its hopes, its disappointments, its successes, its failures, its pleasures, and its pains, its joys and sorrows are hidden from your eyes. And so not knowing what is before you, you take each other unto this marriage. On this special occasion, your wedding day, you stand apart from all other human beings. You stand within the charmed circle of your own love. This is as it should be, for love has no other desire but to fulfill itself. The possibilities and potentials of your marriage and your life together are great. Now it's up to you both, the task of choosing goals, selecting values, and making a reality of the dreams and the dreams of those who have gone before you. In this way, you will find the true meaning of your lives together. Henceforth, you will belong entirely to each other. You'll be one of mind, one of heart, and one of affection. And whatever sacrifices may herein be required to preserve the mutuality of this life together, always make them generously. Sacrifice is difficult and tedious. Only love can make it easy, and perfect love can make it a joy. May this love with which you join hands and hearts today, grow deeper and stronger as the years go on, and may your life together be happy and complete. Danielle and Robert, I charge you both to be warm and sensitive to each other and to give fully of yourselves and save time for one another, no matter the demands put upon you. Having this wedding planning takes a lot of those demands. You guys know that Danny did most all of this. So, all right, we have a very special person here that's going to come up and sing for us.
Okay, so this song is a song that I wrote a few years back, and when I played it in the car for Danny, she burst out crying and said, "This song was written for me." It's about second chances in life, and Danny, yours is a beautiful one. So this is for you. Break free from your doubts, we have before. Let go, we don't need them anymore. Can't give in to this tug of war. Exposed with a heart that's open wide. These eyes which see the soul inside, afraid to walk ahead of you. Cause I know we can make it, we can make it. Not too late, we can believe in second chances. Start today, bigger lives, it's a new beginning. Say goodbye to yesterday. That love beat our hearts away. Not too late for us tonight. Greater is the life that takes a stand. Those who cannot fight with their own hands. It's a silent war that we can't ignore. We must choose to find mercy in this place. Reach out, give them freedom from these chains. If you come with me, we can make a change. Cause I know we can make it. Gonna make it. Not too late, we can't believe in second chances. Start today, being alive is a new beginning. Right now, say goodbye to yesterday. Let love lead our hearts away. Not too late for us.
you. Danny leaned over to Bobby and said, I want to kiss you right now. Is that right?
Yes.
All right, I'm going to have you guys hold hands. Do you, Bobby, before these witnesses, take Danny to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward in love, in plenty, in want, in joy, in sickness, in sorrow, in health, as long as you both shall live?
Yes.
Great. Danny? Do you, Danny, before these witnesses, take Bobby to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward in love, in plenty, in want, in joy, in sickness and in health, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Fantastic. Bobby, I'm going to have you repeat after me. I, Robert, take you, Danielle, as my wife.
I, Robert, take you, Danielle, as my wife.
I pledge to you my love without limits.
I pledge to you my love without limits.
To accept the things you believe in.
To accept the things you believe in.
And always try to understand you.
And always try and understand you.
We'll pause on that one for a moment. To trust in your love for me.
To trust in your love for me.
And experience new beginnings.
And experience new beginnings.
As our love grows through the years.
As our love grows through the years.
For our life together.
For our life together.
With its potential for growth.
With its potential for growth.
Happiness.
Happiness.
And personal fulfillment.
And personal fulfillment.
I give you all that I am.
I give you all that I am.
I promise to honor.
I promise to honor.
Respect.
Respect.
And love you forever.
And love you forever.
Right. All right, Danny, it's your turn. I, Danielle, take you, Robert, as my husband.
I, Danielle, take you, Robert, as my husband.
I pledge to you my love without limits.
I pledge to you my love without limits.
To accept the things you believe in.
To accept the things you believe in.
And always try to understand you.
And always try to understand you.
To trust in your love for me.
To trust in your love for me.
And experience new beginnings.
And experience new beginnings.
As our love grows through the years.
As our love grows through the years.
To our life together.
To our life together.
With its potential for growth.
With its potential for growth.
Happiness.
And happiness.
And personal fulfillment.
And personal fulfillment.
I give you all that I am.
I give you all that I am.
I promise to love.
I promise to love.
Honor.
Honor.
And respect you.
And respect you.
We have rings. Thank you. That was the flyover. And you heard the ducks cheering in the background for that song, right? That was the backup singers. These two rings are symbols of vows taken, a circle of wholeness, the perfect form. The rings mark the beginning of a journey together filled with wonder, laughter, passion, celebration, and joy. May these rings glow in the warmth and life which flows to its wearers today. Robert, you're going to have to repeat after me again. Danielle, as a sign of my love and affection.
Danielle, as a sign of my love and affection.
I place this ring on your finger.
I place this ring on your finger.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
Fidelity.
Fidelity.
Friendship.
And friendship.
And love.
And love.
And so on.
And so on.
All right. Danielle, repeat after me. As a token of my love and affection.
As a token of my love and affection.
I place this ring on your finger.
I place this ring on your finger.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of our marriage.
Of our marriage.
Fidelity.
Fidelity.
And love.
And love.
Great. All right, so you guys are going to step down. Before your mothers were seated, they lit the outside candles, okay? These two candles symbolize your separate lives, your separate families, your separate sets of friends. I ask that you each take one of these candles and together you light the center candle. The individual candles represent your individual lives before today. Lighting the center candle represents your lives that are now joined as one and represents the joining together of your two families and sets of friends to one. After lighting the center candle together, do not extinguish the candle as it represents your distinctive personality that you still have as individuals. Good guys.
Come back.
Mm-hmm. Unless you want to finish over there, that's okay with me.
I'm just waiting for direction.
And before we go to the declaration, another short prayer. May God be with you and bless you. May you see your children's children. May you be poor in misfortune and rich in blessings. May you know nothing but happiness from this day forward. Thank you in the background. May the road rise to meet you, and may the wind always be at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face, and the rains fall softly on your fields. And until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand. Danielle had a special verse that she would like me to read. Hang my locket around your neck. Wear my ring on your finger. Love is invincible, facing danger and death. Passion laughs at the terrors of hell. The fire of love stops at nothing. It sweeps everything before it. Floodwaters can't drown love. Torrents of rain can't put it out. Love can't be bought. Love can't be sold.
Danny, from the first time I met you, I was attracted to you, to your great smile and positive energy. As time went on, the longer we spent together, the more I knew you were the one. Your warm heart, your inner and outer beauty, and your great laugh. I'm so glad we found each other. In addition to you, we get to have Taylor and Tanner be part of our family too. You are my target puller, fishing buddy, and best friend. I promise to love you and take care of you for the rest of our lives.
I love you.
Love you too.
Okay, my turn. Bobby, I didn't write mine because everything comes straight from my heart. From the moment we met online and knew we were neighbors, that was a plus right there. But when I met you and we sat there and talked over coffee and iced tea at Brent's Deli, and literally you knew nothing of me, and I told you everything that I've been through within an hour.
Mm-hmm.
And I wasn't kidding when I said you didn't run, you know? And from our first date at Gladstone's, I just love when you told me, I think I found my golden nugget. And that stayed with me forever. And then we're not even together for 2 days and you invite me to your family's house for your 50th birthday party. And Thursday before the birthday, me and my mom and daughter made you a cake and sang you happy birthday on our second date. And then I met your whole family on Sunday, and I remember hearing your sister tell your mom she's a keeper. And I couldn't have chosen anybody more special. It's true, you are the most kindest, calmest, gentlest man I know. Very opposite of me as far as the calmness. And I think that's why we work so well together. You are the missing piece to my puzzle. And now we're complete.
We who are present here today, thinking of Danielle and Robert, hope that their lives together may be filled with a love that will enable them to accept change, allow their love to grow, and become even stronger. May they continue to love one another forever. Since Danielle and Robert have vowed to be loyal and loving towards one another, formalizing in our presence the existing of a bond between them, and this ceremony being witnessed by friends and family. The act of exchanging vows that you have taken are unto yourselves, creating the relationship of husband and wife, and solemnly promising to love, comfort, and cherish each other so long as you both shall live. Therefore, in accordance with the laws of the state of California, and by the virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of California, I now declare that you are husband and wife. Robert, you may kiss your wife. Okay, back to you. All right, we're going to turn you guys around. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, Robert and Danielle Dunn. Okay, you guys can go ahead.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. If our relationships were nothing but a waste of time, I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy staying out of love, it wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew till I met you. You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do. Say I do, I do, I do, I do, I do,
I do. Everybody get up.
Tell me.
If you can't hear what I'm trying to say. had a big machine bad ear. So hit me up when you pass through. I give you something big enough to tell your ass to. Swag on them even when you drag casual. I mean, it's almost unbearable. Can a 100-year not dare would I? Pull a far side, let you pay me back. Nothing like your leg guy, he too square for you. He don't smack that ass and pull your hair like that. So I'm jail watch, hand wait for you to salute and chew dip pimp. Not many women can refuse dip pimp. And I'm a nice guy, but don't get it confused.
You like it hurt? Like it hurt? What you don't like?